the first of which is known as the people's champ. He is The Rock.
Well, he's well deserving. He had that number one contender match one on Raw.
What?
You saw it with your plain eyes, King. We just saw it. The Rock had Rikishi defeated before that hypocrite, the WWF champion, got involved in the matchup.
I agree about certain things. I don't agree that Kurt Angle's a hypocrite, but I'll agree that probably The Rock had that match won. Okay, granted. Let's say The Rock should be the number one contender. Give The Rock the match and that's it. But what about these other guys?
Well, one of our other number one contenders was nearly robbed of his career, and that man is the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin.